of man. Here we are starting episode 2 in our little valley. Technology is, oh, we've got 16 new techs to be able, okay. Did I not unlock something? I thought we did. So let's go into manage techs. See, I thought we did this before we ended the last episode. Did it just not save? Did I just not save? That's okay. Not that far behind. Okay. Already grabbed three more. Suffering on the food soon, so have them hunt that goat or whatever that was. These right here. Oh, okay, more bison. This one's actually sick. Let's hunt the sick one. A population of 15 villagers. Let's continue advancing our population, our village up into the hill here. So let's build another residence right up here. Charging hunters. Alright, cave bear down. Good job, people. That's what I like to see, teamwork. See, let's see what happens. Let's leave a fully active. Let's clear out these trees up here. Edition, keep Guinness Hills alive and thriving. And Saturdays, I'm going to try to have The Forest, an episode for The Forest I'm running every Saturday. So I want to have something to look forward to. Dawn of Man, I'm going to try to do on Tuesdays. I'm going to try to make sure it's uploaded on Tuesdays, a new episode, until we get bored of it, or which I'm sure we probably will get bored of it. Considering there's only, I'm predicting, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5 more episodes. So, I mean, that's always fun. No, I don't want that. We'll take that, that counts as food. No. Cured meat, yeah, we'll take that. And we won't take those. So let's be nice to help them out with some logs. I mean, we can get more logs cutting down trees. But yeah, so I'm hoping that starting this week, I'm hoping Monday is City Skylines Xbox One Edition, Tuesday is Dawn of Man, and Saturday is The Forest. That's what I'm hoping to be doing. So far, I think I'm accomplished it, because I uploaded episode 5 last night for Guinness Hills City Skylines. Now on The Forest, I think I'm going to, start over on, because of the technical difficulties I had recording it on my first and second episode. The second episode, the technical difficulties were far worse. Like they didn't even save properly. The video, at least for episode 1, recorded, but it was shoddy. It was not centered properly or anything. I'm not sure exactly what happened with that. But the second episode, it didn't even record at all. I sat there for like an hour and a half playing. I thought it was recording. I even had my little me on the screen to indicate something was recording, but when I went back to do editing, all I got was one big blur of nonsense. with me talking. Which kind of sucks because I actually encountered cannibals in that episode. I managed to kill about four of them before I had to quit. Well, before I called it quits, and then come to find out it just did not record properly or save properly. I'm giving myself the rest of the week to figure out exactly what's going on with that problem. And also, I noticed in the first episode there was no background audio. There was like no audio sound effects for like, I'd hear the screams in the background and make comments about it. Like, what was that noise? And it just was, you know, silence. So, the one game I really wanted to make a Let's Play for and a series of has given me the most grief so far. You get a figure, right? But, yeah, as long as everything happens the way I'm hoping it will, I will have at least those three reoccurring Let's Plays every week for your enjoyment. I'm thinking about, for Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays, just a random first impressions or a random game, just for my amusement. Sundays, I'm leaning towards Mutant Year Zero, Road to Eden. I haven't really set that in stone yet. I haven't made up my mind. I haven't even tried it out and played it. I might make a first impressions video first and see how it goes. I also still have like XCOM 2 to work on, videos to work on. It's like I've got more games than I do have than I have time to play said games. If that makes sense. And that's pretty much the story of my life right now. You know, I'm more things going on, more things to do than time to do it in. Because away from the channel, I'm supposed to be remodeling my house, doing all that fun stuff, and I haven't done much of that lately. So, I mean, that and I also have a job outside, away from making videos. I'm hoping to make videos my full-time job someday. That's, you know, where you all come in. And, you know, getting enough subscribers and then I can be a full-time YouTuber and bring you content on a daily basis 200 times a day instead of just, you know, me trying to, right now I'm trying to map out a schedule, a work schedule for this. This is actually, I want to say this is actually starting to take shape. Or at least it feels like it's starting to take shape. It's starting to look like a nice little village. It's starting to grow. Actually, I lost a person, but that's okay. I need 7 for archery, so let's need to get another. I'm not sure how we're going to get technology points. Whether it's just you kept doing stuff or randomly encountering certain new animals or whatever. See if I can send out a honey party for that, because our meat's starting to drop and we're rambling on. I am reserving this area for our holy ground. I am. This is where our Stonehenge-looking temple is going to go. Which is cool because we already got one of the pillars right here. It just needs to be harvested, I guess. Which, we get that technology where, see, it's fortifications. I think it's right here. Required, yeah. Stone circle. Yeah, this is where we'd actually start to be able to build our megaliths. Alright, we killed that guy. I want to get a nice supply of flint. Let's see. Leather outfit. Let's get some leather outfits going. For our people. We've got a sick bison. I am fucking up my thing, you know what I mean? paying attention to everything but what I'm doing. This game can be kind of boring if we don't speed things up. So I actually feel like this might be... I'm not sure this thing might run its course. We need something exciting to happen. Like have an enemy tribe or something attack us. Which I know eventually will happen. I know that will eventually happen. I've seen... I've had it happen in one game and in other games. Let's see here. Just get a nice little look at the landscape around. And there it goes right there. Actually, you know what? That's for a... chop trees down over here. That way I won't get one of these megaliths. It looks like there's two. Yeah, two megaliths right there. Oh, there's my village. Okay. Got lost pretty quickly, didn't I? Okay,
hello.
Let's see. Let's also designate a hunting area. Okay, animals in this area will be hunted. Alright, we can... Yes, we got an archery now. And a trader showed up, so let's see what they have to offer. Flint, no. Leather, no. Bread, let's take their bread. Cured meat, yes, that sounds good. And on that note, we'll pay them in logs again. Because, you know, I'm a jerk. So, like, here, give me your good stuff.
Uh-huh.
Have trees. Let's see here. The crafter, I want them to... Just continuous. Yeah, just make bows and arrows. Continuously craft bows and arrows. Because I want my people to be able to hunt these animals. Fairly quickly. And successfully. Oh, there's a family of cave bears over here. Can't have that. So we get enough photos and arrows for everybody. We'll hunt them down. We'll hunt them to extinction. Man, I need to really work on that. Get that third light this week, maybe. Oh, it's snowing. Oh, nice. Okay, I don't know what they just did, but... K1. They get attacked by K1s quicker than they do with the papers. That's right, kill that one. Yeah, good job. Poor person. He died, so we'll just loot their body. That's what, you know, that's what they do. Like, hey, why should that dead body have, you know, important stuff? Can't have that. Injured person. You guys may want to like build campfires or something. Oh, winter. I never noticed it up there where it actually shows what season it is. See, where is that? There's megaliths. I want to see how the harvesting of trees is going. together. We'll just look for a little tree choppy icon. Came up over this way. So I think I lost those megaliths. Oh wait, there's them over here? There's one. Yeah, I think I lost those megaliths. Don't know where they went. There's one on there. Oh well, who cares? I will in about here in an episode or two. Can we have three knowledge?
One.
Yeah, actually the next episode I'll care. Let's see. Come on, people.
Mano.
Oita.
Got one of the cave bear over there. Oh wait, we got wolves. We got a family of wolves. But I didn't see the trader in my village. She must have left already. Oh well. That's all good. Such a beautiful scene. So nice. Bison coming through my, just strolling through my village. I mean, not like we care. Clearly, they don't care. We see the trader again, we can be like, here's more trees. We know you like trees. Actually, speaking of which, let's just start clearing these trees out over here. So we're starting to run out of attack these bison. That'd be adults. We're hunting you, so yeah, come right into our camp. That makes perfect sense. Just say it was my people will walk. Come on. That baby bison's lipping. Right, let's get the meat gathered up. Alright. So... I'm supposed to have a composite tools. So do we have production, tanner, earth, crafter, storage. Dang, we've already jumped back up to fire technology. Another milestone unlocked.
Hey, Luz. Luz.
So, almost got enough to unlock the sled making. I think the sled making will allow them to harvest the wood and stuff a lot quicker. All meat, four fish. Should build another. Let's see, build production food dryer. Let's actually put a food dryer up here behind these guys. Let's get sled making unlocked.
Hey, who's?
Oh no, at the rate this is going, we might be finishing episode 2 sooner than I thought we would be. Not that I'm complaining. Okay, transport. We can build a sled now. So let's build a couple of those. Oh yeah. Alright.
Nemo.
Good job. Let's go ahead and put that ancient bison out of its misery. Okay, we got traders here, okay. Let's go ahead with the fish. Take the bow and arrows. As usual, we'll hook them up with logs. Okay, so hook them up with some bones too. Get the bow. Later. and a reindeer.
My lord.
Boss. Simply tell them to hunt. The adults here. Kill the reindeer. Make Santa walk for a change. Piggies. Where is that person going? Are they still hunting a deer or something? Oh, cool. Some mecha animals over here. Oh, it's a woolly mammoth. The elusive woolly mammoth. Coming on a sled or something. I can't see my village. Oh, there's the harvester party. Okay, let's remove that work area. Because we're just going to have more meat than we need. It's just going to be spoiled. harvesting parties are out with the sleds. Alrighty then. So let's see, we killed a mammoth. We got this up to... almost up to... the Neolithic period. We gotta have technology score 15 to unlock the next Neolithic period, which is fine. And I feel gladly satisfied. Actually, extremely satisfied with how this episode is done. So I think we're gonna end call it quits on episode 2 of Dawn of Man. Still haven't had any, rival tribes attack. But... that's okay. So if you enjoyed this video, it was a nice little I'm not sure what I'm going to call it other than pre-Neolithic tribe of cave people. And I don't even what do we call this place? Did we just get this hills? I don't remember. I think we did. I think this is like Guinness Hills, the Neolithic period of Guinness Hills. But, but anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe. Apparently we've got new humans settling, new villagers joining our tribe. We're up to 28 now in the population, and 7, which means we are more than halfway away from unlocking the Neolithic period now, on technological points on that. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, like, share, subscribe, tell a friend, tell two friends, that's all good. With that note, I'll see you in the future.